Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries.
Hi, I'm Rachel with On the Lamb Herding in Camarillo, California. Today I'm working with Boo and her owner Brigitte. Boo is a white Swiss shepherd, or a Berger Blanc Suisse. Boo is 3 years old, and in her spare time she also works as a therapy dog. Boo has been herding with us for 3 months so far, and she's making a lot of progress going around the sheep and fetching them nicely. This is a newer breed that was developed from the German Shepherd. The foundation dog Lobo was born in 1967, and he was imported to Switzerland along with several other dogs, and the breeder began collecting white German Shepherds from all around the world for her breeding program. Now, although they started out as part of the German Shepherd breed, she took her breeding program in a completely different direction, and the white Swiss Shepherd is bred specifically for temperament as well as appearance. They are specifically bred to be a lower drive, less intense breed that makes a very good family pet. There have always been white German Shepherds since the very foundation of the breed, but it's a recessive color and it's not one that they could get rid of easily, so they've popped up from time to time all throughout the history of the breed. Lobo was a particularly good white Swiss Shepherd. He was born in 1967 and was used as the foundation of the breed in the 70s. This is not a working breed, and it's one of the few large, impressive, beautiful, imposing looking dogs that isn't bred for the kind of drive required to do work. This makes them an excellent family pet, therapy dog, and service dog. The white Swiss Shepherd still retains most of the working ability of the founding breed, the German Shepherd. However, because they're a lower drive dog, they tend to make a better all-purpose farm dog. They can help with chores like moving livestock around, moving them from pen to pen, and they're a little bit easier to work with because they tend to be less intense on the livestock. The white Swiss Shepherd is an upright breed that motivates livestock to move by moving their body, barking, and occasionally nipping. They retain some of their working ability as a continental tending breed, and therefore they can handle large groups of livestock relatively easily. This breed was developed in the 1970s and was recognized in Switzerland as part of the Kennel Club in 1991. The FCI began to recognize them on provisional basis in 2002 and granted them full recognition in 2011. They were most recently recognized by the Kennel Club of the United Kingdom in 2017. Although this white Swiss Shepherd is developed from the German Shepherd, they actually have a very different breed standard and very different purpose for the breed. They have less of the extreme angulation that the German Shepherd needs to do their job, and so they're a more moderate type of dog. The color, of course, is very important. This is not an albino dog. They're not lacking pigment. The white color is actually a very, very light yellow color. And that's why they still have fully pigmented eyes, nose, paw pads, lips. This is much healthier and makes the breed not prone to deafness the way it would if it was a genuinely white dog. Personally, I'm a big fan of Boo and this breed because I think the world needs more large, imposing, impressive, beautiful dogs that are bred specifically for companion work. Most people need a companion dog this day and age, and not everybody can keep up with a working breed type of dog. So they are just stunningly beautiful. Everyone I've met has had a lovely temperament, and they excel at service dog work and therapy work and just as wonderful family pet. So this is Rachel at On the Lamb Herding in Southern California. If you have a dog of a herding breed, or maybe a herding breed, or maybe not a herding breed, and you'd like to bring them out and see what they can do on sheep, you should come out and visit us at onthelambherding.com.